Hello and welcome to my Roblox account. Yes, we're going to play Roblox for the second time now. First time was a bummer, but hopefully this time it actually is a good video. But it's not going to be a randomized thingy where I just play Roblox for the day. I am going to play scary Roblox games because I want scary today. I woke up and I chose scary. So we're going to play at least one game that is really scary. Yeah, let's just go with the Mimic update. I don't know if I'm going to finish. I don't know if I'm going to finish the game, but oh my gosh. I think this is going to be a really good game. Okay, chapters, game mode, join a friend. We don't have friends, so we're not going to join friends, but chapter. Anyways, why am I so short? Why am I always so short in this game? God damn it! Anyways, what is this? Nothing, I guess. Let's play. Join. Let's join. No, actually. I'm going to create chapter 1. Normal. To choose normal, okay? We're going to go easy, even though I don't know if I'm going to get scared.
Are you sure about that?
Flashing lights and jump scares. You heard that right. Flashing lights and jump scares. If best experience with headphones, I don't have headphones, but if you can't watch flashing lights, I'm going to put on the screen when it comes, okay? Because future me is going to already know where the flashing lights are, so you're welcome. But now we have story time coming. About it, but I bet it's gonna be press space. Okay. Rock. Oh, I can see a smile. Yeah. Okay, I think they're showing us the necklace that we need to be talking about the necklace, and look at that smile. He look ugly as fuck, bro. Ugly! Okay. Well, can we play now? Yes. It's raining. Okay. I guess, yeah, I can't go there. Okay. Go to the office. Office. Why is my office? What is this key thingy? I can't do anything with this. Let's just ignore that one. Are you going to tell me where the office is, right? Right? Okay, it's not there, that's for sure. Maybe it's this thing over here, this building? Because it has something over here. Oh, yep, that's it. Find key, task. Nicely. Tip. Instructions. Press E to toggle inventory. Ah, it's inventory. With inventory, you can opening inventory could open list any. Okay. Okay, so that means I can see the task. Yes. Okay, so I'm happy that they actually explained to me why I can see anything in there, because it's in. I don't have any shit on me. Oh, that's a big key, though. Hey, wasn't it gray before? Why is it brown now? Me. We don't ask questions on this channel. It hurts to see you like this. This is your brother? I wish I had a little more time to tell you my regrets. I won't rest until I found out the real happening. I don't know what happened to your brother, but I think he's the. What? I should feel that. It's literally. What? It literally has a face. Oh, the moon is really close tonight. The moon. Oh, God. Good. Okay, I don't know. I'm dead, I guess. Not going to sea. That's not going on the sea. That's not me. Because I will not go on the sea in the middle of the night. Oh, I think that's the mimic. The mimic in. Whoa. In flesh and bones. I think that's how it. Okay. Of course. Horror lights. What? What did I just say? You always have to have at least a lantern or a flashlight or candle in this case. Seek out a book to crouch. I need to crouch? Ugh, my legs do be looking sick. Oh my god. Okay. Okay, open. Ah, I can open doors. Vandalizing your house. Hello? Did I close him? I guess not. Can I jump? Nope, I cannot jump. I'm going to. No. What do I do here? Do I put clothing? No, because that's not mine, I guess. How did I end up in a minka? I don't even know where my boat is now. And what could I find back there possibly be? A whale? Yeah. At least my limbs are still intact. Perhaps I can look around and ask. Okay. Yeah, because that human-shaped person is named a whale. Wow. Yeah. I don't think that was a whale, though. Can I go outside? Okay, yes, I can go outside. Let's go.
Oh, hell no!
It's bloody, it's ketchup. I don't like that. Okay, open. Open the door! FBI, open up!
FBI, open up!
Okay, nothing here. I'm stuck. Okay, this is a dead end. Do not go here any. No. Okay. Open. Nothing. Open, open, oh lele. If there was a key there, I can't get it. So, if there was a key there, I already failed this game. Do I have to find something? Because I'm not finding anything, nothing. Literally nothing. I'm not finding anything. Hopefully. Oh, fish. Hello, Mr. Golden Fish. Goldfish? I never had a goldfish. That looks suspicious. But I guess not. Okay, there's only one door. One door only, because they want you to go only one way. Only one way and one way only. Okay, door. Oh! Never mind, that's literally nothing. I thought I found something, but no, why would you find something? Because you're a failure. I thought I found something, but I guess I am delusional. Nothing scary, but I bet it's going to be soon. Rooms with Shiminawa? What the heck? You mean this? That's a Shiminawa? Because I need. Okay. Reeds. Okay. In a small village, there live two orphan sisters. The two sisters, this encouragement constantly started them. Starve themselves. Why? One day, Mio, the younger, arrived home overfilled with joy. Rin, the older one, became skeptical about her. She couldn't remember how she never saw my marriage was so joyful. Okay. As the day went by, Rin came to find out and that Mio must have been eating well without her. Although, jealousy overtook Rin and satisfied her instinct when her hunger, she can continue. Oh my gosh. Rin came to a realization that Mio had been secretly saving money for the both of them. She became haunted with extreme guilt and the mysterious appearance of second month affected her head. It was the mouth of Mio, who constantly waited to put on the rising extreme pain. Sadly, you can see my face, because I don't have a place to film yet, but... What the heck? Okay, let me just close this real quick, because I don't want to be eaten alive. What? I mean, I heard it. Rat. He has a rat. Oh, look at the beautiful rat. Hopefully that way he's gonna eat him. I bet someone is. But let's just look around. Okay. The rats are poisoned by the will. For her to consume, you must ring a bell. So we are poisoning her because she ate her sister. That's the big sister. Was I here before? Was I? I guess I was, so that means I should go that way? No, I should go this way. Because I want. Let's just close that real quick. Okay, we are in the loading. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. If I open this, is she going to go in the room? I'm scared to go outside. I don't want. No, I can't. I have to. It's a video. I have to go. It's your fault. I'm talking about myself, by the way. Why don't I have the lantern on? I want to die.
Koi baat nahi. हम तो चूतिए हैं, दोबारा ट्राई करेंगे।
Now we know that the door doesn't have to be closed to be protected. Okay, so that thing, it protects me. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, I don't wanna go. No, I don't wanna... I'm going to die again, I already know. I can already feel that she's gone. No, give me a door that has that thing on top. Give me a door that has that thing on top. Give me a door. I thought you're going to be a good person. And I thought creepy games are not for me because I'm not going to get scared. Guess what? First game. Are you okay, lady? Are you okay? Oh my gosh. And I thought I had a. No. What? Why? Who made this game? I mean, I am happy that you.
What? Oh, the room! Oh, the room!
No. I'm sorry, I can't. I literally can't. I'm so sorry. I can't do this. I really can't. Oh my god. No. I have shivers. No. I'm going to say this now. And I think I might regret this. Because one day I will have this many likes, but. If I get 100 likes, I'm going to try and play the mimic again and try to finish the game. I said it. I cannot retake it back. If you guys give me 100 likes, I will do the mimic again. I'm going to regret this so badly. If you want another episode of scary games, I'm going to do it anyways because I don't have a lot of people watching my videos right now. So I'm going to do practically everything I want on this channel. But the deal is a deal. 100 likes, you get a full episode of the mimic. I'm going to get scared. I'm going to poop my pants. But till then. See you next time.